and we both know how dangerous that can be. Whose gun were you holding?
Well, the gun wasn't mine. It's not who I am. I don't condone and, you know, any type of violence, but I take, you know, full responsibility, you know, for my actions. Made a, you know, bad mistake.